Yeah, today I'm going to teach you how to make use of if statements in PHP. So we are going to generate a program to print any numbers. So first of all, we need to create a form. We can come down here, insert form already. The form has already been inserted. Then let's insert a text field. So n numbers. Let it be num one. No, this is enter any number. Let me click OK. So I think the code is there. It is not deleted. Sorry, it has been deleted. Undo. Composite. Let's insert the submit button. This is submit. Submit. A submit button. Okay. You can check the code is there. No, yeah. Submit button. The ID. Let the name be submit. Okay, submit. It's okay. I think we have. Let me save it. So the form has already been created. So what we are going to do now, let me run it first. I think localhost slash is it under exercise slash what's the name of our file? PHP coming. We'll check the name of the file here. Solution. The name of the file is solution. Solution.php. We can see the form is there. So what I want to do is that I will now put the code here. After the form, on clicking submit, PHP code is going to be inserted here. So if statements, we are using if statement this time around. If set is equal to whatever you post, submit. If I set is equal to submit, we should execute this statement. If I set is equal to submit, this statement should be executed. You understand? Actually, this statement should be what should be executed. Then I can set up a loop. A loop that will say, before that loop, let me assign the value of num into n. The value of num, I think it should be guys capital num. Semicolon. The value of unknown has been assigned to n. Then I can now say echo before echo set up for dollar sign k is equal to 1 semicolon dollar sign k less than or equal to n dollar sign n. Then you have your incremental, which is dollar sign k plus plus. So you can have another parenthesis for this also, closing parenthesis. So I want this statement in between to be printed. Print. Number. Dollar sign. Okay. You know what will happen here? You know what will happen here? The system will print 1 to whatever we put here. Let's run it and see how it goes. If I enter 4-6, sorry. Let me go back. What's happening here? Can you see it now? Let me put another 12. Run it again. Let me put 5. Run it again. Let me put 16. Run it again. So let's go through the columns again.